So I'm going to be starting off on, this is freshly washed hair. It is damp at this point, so I'm just applying my leave-ins, and I'm going to start from there. Actually, my hair is already in the twist, but I'm going to remove the twist and just redo them so they'll be smoother. For this style, I'm going to use a cream styler just to see how it actually would work, if it will work just as well. And this is my first time trying out this styler, so yeah, I want to see if it's going to give me as much definition as my regular stylers would do. So I just finished twisting all my hair up. At this point, I'm going to wait until my hair is maybe 70%, 70 to 80% dry, and then I'm going to band to the twist. So this is the next day, and they are fully dry at this point. Actually, they were not fully dry. I take that back. The roots were kind of damp, but for the most part, it was dry on the end. So I went ahead and took them down. And this was a work day, so they had to come down anyways. So afterwards, I'm just going to apply a little bit of gel on the back and kind of brush up the back and twist it like a French roll and pin it down. For the sides, I'm just going to do the same thing, and I'm going to use a comb to actually hold this back instead of bobby pins. At this point, you're going to want to fluff your hair to your desired amount or volume. And y'all, let me tell you a funny story. So I left the twist in the front of my hair for, you know, the last one, and look at it. I still had clay in my hair. I tried a clay wash, and I washed my hair in twist. So this is when washing your hair in twist goes wrong. So it was like a lot of clay, and I know you guys can see it, but I had to go to work that morning. I didn't even have time to rewash my hair. So, and for the sake of this video, because like, I ain't had time to be redoing my hair, I just went ahead and rolled with it. And I'm just gonna show y'all how it looked. And when I came home that day, I had to wash that one section of my hair. So I was like the whole day hoping nobody would just look directly at my hair. But it came out cute when you add the bandana, which gives it a more of a retro look, kind of diverted my situation. So, you know, to keep people not looking at that area. You can add accessories if you like. And I also have a video of where I have different lipsticks that I try, which are really cute with this style. So I hope you like this video. Thumbs up this video if you like retro styles like I do, and I will talk to you on the next video. Oh, and I want to, if you have another video that you would like to see me do, leave a comment below and let me know what type of style you would like to see me do next, and I'll talk to you on the next video. Bye! Say stop.